Dear kids, in today's class, we are going to learn how to write capital G and small g. Shall we go to the class?
Yes.
The first step is draw a C curve. Second one, again draw a C curve. Go touch the blue line and draw a C curve. Touch the top blue line. Draw a sleeping line over there. And the fourth step, same way, sleeping line. Again, you have to come down. So, you know how to write G. Capital G. Very good. Next, we go to small g. So, you all know the same way, C curve. Now, next, draw a circle over there. The third step is draw a circle, come down, touch the red line. The fourth step is go same way, come and touch the red line, then a curve over there. Small g. Again, I'm writing small g over here. Small g. Small g. Good. Now, I hope you learn capital G and small g. Keep practicing. Thank you. Bye from Simagami.